The Gospel of John has Jesus summarily setting forth the problem for Trinitarians in one line of his so-called high priestly prayer. Addressing the Father, Jesus says, quote, "This is eternal life, that they may know you, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have sent." If the Father is, quote, "the only true God," then necessarily no one else is true God. Not Jesus, not the Holy Spirit, not anyone other than the Father.